fifth episode of Travel Diaries with me, Priya. And speaking about this palace, this was built during the British era in Kerala. And we all know this fact that the people of Kerala welcomed, the king or the Nambutris of Kerala welcomed them with warm hands. They invited them and in that honor, the Dutch people actually built a palace for them in the form of Nalukettu. Nalukettu is a basically you can say it as a typical Kerala house with four squares and all. So I'm not really into architecture and all, so I'm not really going to explain about what is Nalukettu and all. So in the form of Nalukettu, and this is the palace. I'm not really allowed to shoot inside the palace, but I'll show you around. And this palace was a gift from the Dutch to the people of the Maharajas of Cochin. So it was built in the 15th century for the Cochin royal family, and their capital was moved from Mahodeypuram to Kochi as a precaution against the Samorin of Kozhikode. The Portuguese who landed here were permitted by the rulers. As I said before, they were welcomed warmly by the rulers, and the Dutch came and occupied this area in 1663 AD. And in 1752, Travancore rulers ran over the Raja of Kochi, and a treaty was enclosed between the Kochi Raja and Travancore. Tipu Sultan invasion of Malabar in 1789 AD made Kochi Raja as his tributary, but the English defeated Tipu Sultan and took control of Malabar and Kochi. The scenes depicted are mainly inside. We can see different palkis that were used by different rajas and different portraits of the rajas who ruled over the place. And we here there are rooms in which it is decorated by special design, and each chamber had its own drawings, and everything were used of natural colors. And Ramayana, Mahabharata, and there are many incomplete paintings whose carvings were made on the wall, but they were never really able to complete it. So due to this fact, this palace is really, really, really historical, and around 1573 and 1680s. And this palace has a history of AD, and that is after death. And even and the Britishers played a really, really well role in maintaining this. This was actually a gift. And you really don't have anything about this. This signifies everything. So for more videos, you can just look into my channel about Fort Cochin. And really soon I'll be launching another episode, a series of episodes for Alappuzha. Please wait and watch. So till then, this is me, Vishnu Priya DMN, signing off from Mattancherry Palace, and I'll have this view enjoyed from inside. I'm not really allowed to shoot inside, so I'll be just showing you around. You can come here. Only cost you 10 rupees for the ticket that you can view inside. Thank you and have a nice day.